Opening statements in the murder trial of former Baltimore City Councilman Ken Harris are now set for Monday. After more than a week, a jury has finally been seated in this case. I-Team reporter Barry Sims joins us live. He has details for us. Barry?
Well, there were five different jury panels over five different days. Hundreds of people were potential jurors. Now the 12 has been chosen, and four alternates. After a long jury selection process, attorneys for the men charged in the murder of Baltimore City Councilman Ken Harris are eager for testimony to begin.
Jury panel's as good as I could have hoped. Absolutely ready for Monday. Been waiting for this for about 2 years now, so couldn't be any happier. Just glad we're actually going to get started.
Gary Collins, Charles McGaney, and Jerome Williams are accused of shooting Harris back in September 2008 during an armed robbery at the Haven Lounge at the Northwood Shopping Center. Jury selection started September 2nd with a few days off for the Labor Day holiday. Friday, it took less than an hour for the final part of the process, seating the 12-person jury and the alternates. The people who will decide the case are eight African-American women, three African-American men, and one white male. The four alternates are African-American women. Defense attorneys say publicity about the case made jury selection difficult.
One of the issues was the large amount of publicity that went along with this case. And one of the questions was, if you know about the case, can you still be fair? And it took as long as it took for us to get 12 people and four alternates who could put aside everything they knew about the case and still be fair.
Those chosen not only had to be patient during the selection process, they must also be prepared to hear a very long trial.
I think they looked very engaged, and I think they're ready to begin.
The trial is expected to last at least 1 month. Reporting live from downtown Baltimore, Barry Sims, WBAL-TV 11 News.